Borowiecki again to center. Barkowski picks that off, and here's Edelman on the right wing. Emerson Edom drops for Vey. Wrist one in front, kicked out. Edom on the rebound scores. Hoffman tips the puck in. Canuck with room. Long shot deflected in. First, the referee signaled no goal, and then he pointed at the net as it was tipped out of the air. And Graham Skilleter appeared to change his mind halfway through the call. Okay, you want me to go on my soapbox?
Yes.
Here's where I wish they would skate to center and tell us what the call on the ice
yes.
is.
Exactly.
I think, boy, no, that might be a good goal.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. It's a good goal.
Tipped away, and Horvat skates back for the Canucks. Across to Jake Virtanen. Back for Horvat. Shoots. Left pad saved by Anderson. Virtanen from the corner throws one on goal. Anderson knocked the net off while making the save. Zach Smith tips the puck to the side. Now it's thrown ahead. Breakaway. Shorthanded. Mark Stone shoots. Miller the save. Stone jammed it in, but they'll wave it off. This one is waved off definitively. As Stone jammed the puck from under the pad of Miller and into the goal. And he passes up for Stone. Moving in on Hutton, he's got Pageau in front, centers the puck. Miller sliding to his left, made the save, and then the puck got behind him. And Stone buries his head in his hands after hitting the post on the backhand. Now Bobby Ryan behind the goal, centering pass hit the net, and then Ryan was knocked to the ice by Biega. Here's Carlson with a drive. Pad save, rebound. I thought I saw it get in, but Miller made the save on Ryan. Now another shot by Carlson goes wide.
There's a chance, a tip. Ryan Miller makes the save. The backhand, it's up and over, and there's the right hand of Ryan Miller, Bobby Ryan, off the right shoulder, and Ryan Miller, desperado, off the blocker and keeps it out.
Puck got away from him. CeCe's clearing attempt. Bounces right to Phaneuf. And here's another two-on-one. Stone with Pageau. Stone shoots. He scores. His third great opportunity shorthanded, and this one he buries to make it 2-1 Senators. Good speed through center. Dorsett puts one wide of the goal. Granlin finds someone in the corner, puts the puck in front, comes all the way back. Barkowski with a shot. He scores. The Fox steps away from Vey and brings the puck ahead. Gets by Edom as well. Centering pass. They score! Bobby Ryan. Mark Mathot got away from Vey, got away from Edom. Teed it up for Ryan and makes it 3-2 Ottawa. Berchi behind the net. Pageau stepped in front of Horvat. Berchi after the puck again. Now it's onto the stick of Phaneuf. Plays it off the glass. Can't get it out. Virtanen, Barkowski shoots, he scores! Vey picks up the puck. Edom brings it in front of the backhand, but his own rebound, that was stopped. Two chances for Emerson Edom, who's had a bushel full tonight. Vey drags, centers, Edom can't beat Anderson, who made a sharp stop in tight. Tanev to the side, reaching back to take that pass was McCann. Now Horvat to Virtanen. Back for Horvat. Virtanen scores! Drops for Carlson, who's been out there a long time. Stone just held it onside. Made a play to CeCe, whose shot is kicked out. Rebound. Carlson after it, jamming away. Miller grabs the puck. And he's able to hang on. Gets back up to battle for the puck. Hughes has it across to Barkowski. He puts it off the boards. Not out. Chance in front. Stone dishes off. Off the crossbar. What a chance for Mika Zibanejad. But the puck stayed out. No Matt Barkowski out there as Edom tried for the empty net and missed. Now he's alone in front. He scores. Edom has two as well. And the Canucks lead by two. That'll do. Barkowski scores twice. Emerson Edom scores twice. And the Canucks pepper Craig Anderson with 36 shots and win 5-3.